name, that they are husband and wife together in the name of the Father and of the Son and of the Holy Spirit. Those whom God hath joined together, let no one put asunder. You may now kiss your wife.
Oh my God.
And now to all the friends and family who have come to celebrate this marriage, I would like to present for the first time anywhere, Mr. and Mrs. Corkin.